Electromagnet and electric bell. When current flows through a conductor, it behaves as a magnet. A magnet has very important property that it attracts iron. Does the conductor carrying current also attract iron? Let's find out the answer through this activity. Take an insulated wire of about 80 cm long, an iron nail, a cell, a drawing pin, and a switch. Wind the insulated wire around the iron nail tightly, forming a coil. Make a circuit as shown and connect free ends of the wire to the circuit through the switch. Put some pins near the nail. Now, turn on the switch so that current flows. As soon as switch is turned on, the iron nail attracts the pins. As a result, the pins stick to the end of the iron nail. However, as soon as you turn the switch off, the current stops and the pins no longer stick to the iron nail. Here the coil behaves as a magnet when current flows through it. However, when current stops, it loses its magnetism. Such coil is called an electromagnet. There are many uses of electromagnets. Cranes that lift heavy loads use a strong electromagnet to do so. With the help of electromagnets, it is possible to separate the magnetic materials such as iron from scrap material. An electric bell also uses electromagnet for its working. Let's understand how it works. Here is a typical circuit of an electric bell. The coil wound over iron rods forms an electromagnet. A soft iron strip which has hammer at one side is kept close to this electromagnet. Initially, the strip is kept in contact with the screw using a springy metal. The hammer is kept near the dome-shaped structure called gong. As soon as the switch is turned on, current flows through the coil, making it an electromagnet. It attracts the soft iron strip, and so the hammer strikes over the gong, producing sound. However, due to this movement, the iron strip goes away from the screw, breaking the electric circuit. So, current stops and the coil does not attract the iron strip. The springy metal then brings the strip to its initial position, that is, again in contact with the screw. Again circuit is closed and electromagnets attracts the iron strip. Again sound is produced. This continues as soon as the bell button is pressed. So, do you understood electromagnet and its application as an electric bell? I hope so. Thanks for watching this video.